And with one final blow, the torment of Achilles came to an end.